Multiple adult zebra mussels are in another Minnesota lake. This time, the Minnesota Department of Natural Resources says they're in Big Cormorant. The search began after earlier report from property owner who suspected zebra mussels. Officials were able to find three live adult mussels in different areas in the lake. Right now, the DNR is reminding everyone to carefully inspect their boats, docks, lifts whenever they're removing them from lakes and rivers. Starting tomorrow,